I'm going to make bamboo soup pork curry.
So I'm going to make pork. This is small into pieces. Yeah, something like this. So like this, I cut it everything. This one, colasa leaf, that we need to cut, and we will crush. Yes, and crush nicely, and so that, yeah, see, yes, put inside. And then this garlic, I don't need to peel the cover, and just put this, just put it here and pound it, and so that the cover automatically will come out. So then you can just select it and yeah, you can throw. Yes, this is very easy way, and continue to do something like that. Okay, this is the tomato, so we don't cut with the knife because our elderly people say that if you touch with the knife, the taste will not be so good. So that's why you crush it with your hand and put it here. Yeah, okay, so this is the here bamboo shoot, which I bought from City Hall Peninsula. This bamboo shoot fermented, smell is somehow very strong. Yes, but Myanmar people and tribal people like it so much. Smells good. Okay, I'm going to put all the items here, that which is before everything. Pound it, and yes, everything I put it here, and just okay, mix it all together. Yeah, yes, that's it. And yeah, this will be a very tasty curry become. Okay, now I'm going to put this bamboo shoot. It's already clean, I don't need to wash again. It's very smellish. But still then, you know, after cooking, my hand will be smells for almost 1 to 3 days, I'm afraid. To go to in front of people riding a bus, it's a very smelly. Yeah, still one more, little bit more. Yes. Yeah, I think that's enough. Okay, here we will put some salt here. And here chili, and I will just take out 1, 2, maybe 3. Kachin curry usually very hot, but I will just put around 4. Here everything is crushed with the okay, a little bit, and wash it and pour it up. I am going to mix with my own hand. Actually, my hands washed, and I went to the toilet for a long time already, so you don't need to worry that. In our culture, we usually don't use plastic hand glove, because so I will going to mix it like this, and here we go, like this, yeah, so look nice, right? Yeah. Pour it out, some water, yeah, not many, just a little, and you mix it once again. Yes, so now it's really perfect for cooking. Okay, here is my gas for cooking. It's not very clean, but it's okay. Here we go, we make a fire, and here we go, we started cooking. Yes, it is better if we can cover up here, so that it will take at least 20 minutes or 15 minutes to cook. Okay, here, still cooking, and here, really, come very, oh, good smell, my goodness. Here, look at that, my God. Smell so good. Okay, wait for a while and not so rush. Yes. Okay. Here, let's try it again. And yes, it's time to stir up. Yes. Yes. Something like this. Yeah. Mm.
Smell become so strong. Very good. Wow. Look at that. Almost dry, and put water a little bit more in order to soak. Okay, now here we go. Wow. Okay. Here we go. This is very nice. This is called pork leg and fermented bamboo curry. It's Kachin style. Yes. Yeah. Okay. Yes. Okay. Can I just try? Okay. Mm. This is the bamboo soup. And then you pop a little bit. Good, good, good. Okay, here I'm going to do a roast flour with a tomato. Yeah, something like this. Then I need to cut. And here we go. Let's make the flour.